Hi, and welcome to today's Tuesday tip. Today's tip is tied into our tip from last week on ERAP. Last week we talked about evictions, available aid for residents, and the agencies providing that aid. Owners and agents must have a plan for managing the unknown changes that are coming our way. Prioritizing effectively, understand change and transition, improve communication, and maintain productivity during these challenging times. That's what we're asking you to do. With many bans expiring, officials are weighing whether to extend or adopt new legislation, leading to a showdown on the political front between the renter and the landlord groups. There are advocacy groups who are pushing lawmakers to pass bills that would make it more difficult to evict renters. This legislation is called Good Cause. The so-called Good Cause eviction legislation could apply to nearly every rental building except the ones that are owner-occupied properties with less than 4 units. Where have you heard that before? In fair housing. Prepare for the changes that may be coming down the pipeline to us. Don't forget to subscribe to Tuesday Tips, and we'll see you again for another Tuesday Tip.